Divide 246 by 12. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 246 here, 12 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 2. And here 12. 2 is smaller than 12. So take two numbers, 24. When do we get 24 in 12 table? 12 2's 24. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 6. And here 12. 6 is smaller than 12. So what many do is, they directly put dot, take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down, and in the same step you want to put dot, take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bring down the number and also put dot, take 0. Bring down the number and put dot, take 0. Both at the same step you should not do. Instead of that, what we should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 12. But 12 is larger than 6. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 12 into 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 6. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 6 smaller than 12. So now we can put dot and take 0. So 60. When do we get 60 in 12 table? 12 5's 60. Now we subtract, we get 0. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.